Ricky Ponting's on 48 and looking good. If ever a captain's innings was required, now's the time for Ponting to do something special and get Australia back into the game. Australia are 135 for 3. Ricky Ponting's unbeaten on 48, and he's the key to the whole thing. England, of course, desperate for quick wickets as they're pushing for victory. There's still a 288 difference between the sides, but it's the resolve of the Australian captain that could decide the whole afternoon. Ricky Ponting's out in the middle now and is taking guard. More runs. That's basically what's expected from the middle order.
There it goes. By the man at long on. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Pitch straight to a fielder. It'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That's two more runs on the board. Giles continues. Very anxious moment for the batsman there. That's two more runs on the board. Into the gap.
Yes! Run!
The sweeper picks up. That is a good positive running by the batsman.
Yes, now that's a good example of how the best teams around put particular importance on their running between the wickets. It squeezes every last run out of an innings and is so important when the thing gets down to the wire.
He's got it into the gap. runs here. Straight to a fielder.
Ricky Ponting's out in the middle now and is taking guard. What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
The striker's out. There's no ball by Jones. That's found a gap in the field. The sweeper picks up. There's the umpire signal, no ball. No ball by Jones. Lay it away with comfort. There's the umpire signal. No ball. These two are building a solid partnership. Out for that one. That's should be some runs here. That takes his score into the 90s. Up a bit.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Super shot.
Jones continues. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. It's straight to a fielder.
Ricky Ponting's out in the middle now and is taking guard.
Yeah. The sweeper picks up. Good running between the wickets.
That's good running, and it puts such pressure on the field.
Work that into the gap. That's a century for Ponting.
That's a terrific 100 by Ricky Ponting. He really is a class act. He plays all the strokes. He's so strong on the back foot. He forces the bowlers to pitch a bit fuller, and then bang, he's onto the front foot and he crunches it back past you. He takes the applause of the Australian crowd. He's played brilliantly today.
Yes. Stroke through the covers.
Facing is Ricky Ponting.
That's when they have to be more careful now, I haven't got away with that. Beautiful piece of ball.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
That's too expensive, particularly in this sort of a game. I mean, the pressure here is intense, and you cannot afford to concede runs at an almost hemorrhaging rate. More runs. That's basically what's expected from the middle order.
Run. Played into the gap. Waiting at the striker's end. That's found a gap in the field. This has been a vital partnership for Australia. Ponting to face an over of spin. Very anxious moment for the batsman there. Ponting facing.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
There it goes.
Super effort. He's in fantastic form, and this 100 has proved it.